I don't know who's the passenger.
There's the keys.
There we go. Absolutely. At the price, he's pretty impressive, number one, and that kind of power. Electric heat in it. I always wondered how they keep it warm. It's actually pretty impressive. Very nice. Interesting looking key.
Hi, I'm Ron Thiebert from Canada Post Fleet. Welcome to Canada Post Place today. December 16th, we're taking delivery of our first of 10 electric vehicles. It's a big milestone for Canada Post. We're hoping to see these in many of our major centers in 2011. As you know, we drive approximately 7,000 vehicles every year, every day, and consume about 23 million liters of gasoline. Hopefully these vehicles will play a big part in reducing our greenhouse gas emissions. Thank you.